Hinson in the post. Guarded by Harris. Horford. Got it. Good job in the low post. Horford's got 8 points.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
And he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
And that was Pekovic with a nice screen. And I tell you what, as big as he is, he can really put a screen on him.
Lowry against Payton. Lowry kicks to Horford. And there's the pass to Ellis. Shot from the wing. Good on the shot. He's got 13.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the league.
The drive by Green. Can't get it to go. And it's Dallas the other way. Ellis kicks to Lowry. He dishes it to Henson. Feeds to Horford. Near the three-point line, it's Ellis. And the shot falls short this time. Jazz trail by 6. Payton dishes to Harris. Payton kicks to Dang. Shoots. Jump shot is good that time. Tang's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Even though it went down, I don't think that's the kind of look they should be settling for.
Green against Ellis. Horford sets a screen for Ellis. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Oh, he hung in the air, double pump, and then threw it down.
Well, the D just stepped aside. Let him pick what kind of move he wanted to make. And voila, there it is.
There it was. What a beautiful move he did pick.
So Nikola Pekovic, battering ram style of play, but really soft hands for a big guy. I think that makes that combination makes him one of the most effective inside scorers in the league.
You know, Stephen, for Pekovic, he's not the NBA leader in points in the paint every season. He's not far off. A great post-up scorer, something you see less and less of nowadays.
And even off the ball, a great offensive rebounder and finisher. He punishes you on the inside.
For the Jazz. Favors comes in for Nikola Pekovic. And Ennis Kanter's subbed in for Harris. Shot clock at 6. Horford, good. Horford's got 4 points this quarter.
You got to love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded out physical game.
Yeah, that was your game, Clark. Pound it inside and take the ball right to the defense.
That's what I tried to do, man. I knew my limitations.
For Dallas, they have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight. Oh, good on that one. He hits the second from the line. Seconds left in the third. Payton passes to Dang. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. 7 points for Luol Dang. Here's Lowry. No good on that last second attempt there. The third quarter comes to a close. Mavericks lead by 4. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K. Here's Lawson. Taking a look at the Jazz. Ennis Kanter is out there with Favors. Then it's Lawson. Then it's Jeremy Lamb. And it's Harris in the small forward. And Favors kicks to Lamb. Can't connect from short range.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
They set the pick. The drive by Lowry. An easy layup after coming off the pick. Lowry's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Dallas. Lossing kicks to Harris. The feed to Favors. Tries it from nine. That misses off the backboard. Dallas leading by six. Lowry dishes to Robertson. Barnes kicks to Lowry. Goes up the baseline. And another basket for Dallas.
He's definitely got that shot in his arsenal.
Kicks it to Cantor. Pass to Harris. Jazz passing it around. A three. That is in there. Lawson with the assist. Lawson's got three assists in the game.
That's not the way for a team to get back into a game, by giving up easy shots like that. It has to start at the defensive end.
Nurkic can't hit. Jazz trailed by five. Harris kicks to Lamb. Now the dish to Lawson. He feeds it to Lamb. Connects from three-point range.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
That was the ninth straight point from behind the arc, Clark. It feels like they're finding the holes in this defense.
Rovers on the pass to Nurkic. There's the double team with Lamb. Barnes kicks to Hansbrough. Knocks it loose. Stolen by Cantor. To the left side wing. Lawson outside. Favors inside. Covered by Barnes. And Harris wide open. He shoots. Pass to Lamb. He kicks to Lawson. Lawson is doubled. Dishes it to Harris. Harris missing again.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Lowry dishes to Hansbrough. Passes it to Nurkic. Utah with the rebound. Favors has got 14, yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight. Wow. Lamb passes to Cantor. Feeds to Lamb. Poked away. Five on the clock. And they're running. Barnes kicks to Roberson. Lowry against Favors. Lowry dishes to Roberson. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Shot to stop the drought. Dallas, no good that time either. Lawson with it. Now Lamb. Back to Lawson. Here's Favors. Cantor kicks to Lamb. There's the foul. It's on Jeremy Lamb. And that'll be his second foul of the game. Daniel Green, he's checked in for the Jazz. Lawson against Lowry. Ty Lawson grabs the board. Lawson's got three rebounds so far in the game. Green kicks to Harris. Looking for Favors. He gets it there. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
He got a little room at the rim and laid it in. Great play.
A different look for Utah. The wall Dang is checked in for Tobias Harris. And it's Peyton in for Ty Lawson. Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the Jazz.
These long-range shots look like layups out there, guys.
I like the work they've been doing in the low post, too. I mean, we've seen a lot of points coming on the inside all day. Can't say I'm surprised that one didn't fall. He can barely dunk it in the pregame layup line.
Cantor inside, covered by Barnes. Dallas calls timeout.
And they need a timeout, Kevin. They haven't been boxing out like they need to, and they're giving up a ton of second chance points.
Substitutions. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Rick Carlisle was going over with his team in that last huddle. With the game still up for grabs, he simply told his guys, we're right there. Stay focused, execute, and get it done. Kevin, let's see how it plays out.
Thanks, Doris. Lock at six. They need this one. And Horford finishes inside. And the Mavericks lead by two. Right side, Green. And the pass to Burks. Outside, Dang. He dishes it to Payton. The Jazz need to get off a shot here. They grab their own miss. And Pekovic kicks to Payton. Dang goes in. The rebound by Roten. They kick it out to Green. Payton outside. To the wing on the left. And here's Burks. Out of bounds. Dallas will take possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Here's Roten. The feet to Horford. Fades. Rebound, Utah. Tang's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Payton passes to Burks.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. High wire flying.
Yeah. Don't drop your jaw.
Curtains, we can shut it down now. Because that one, we won't see anything better than that fella.
Oh, come on, Clark. Maybe he'll do it again.
No, he won't top that out. No way.
I wouldn't put it past him, Clark. This guy's a crowd pleaser.
Went right down to the wire here, Clark and Steve. Still anyone's ball game.
Both teams really invested now. I mean, this is the type of game you love to win, and you'd hate to lose.
Oof, boy. After all this energy that both teams have expended, you're right, Clark. This would be a tough one to lose.
The Jazz making a switch here. Favors has checked in.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Now here's Roten, covered by Payton. Roten dishes to Henson. Great D that time from Pekovic.
This is why you need size inside, the ability to contest shots and force misses.
Steve, that's exactly right. Even when you get in close, it's still a tough shot.
Ellis with it. Now Payton defending. The drive by Ellis. Kicks it out to Parsons. Gallus, no good that time either.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert. Because this guy can make threes, as we saw in the first half.
Payton gets to Dang. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Tang's got it all tied up now for the Jazz.
The defenders need to recognize and be alert to staying on him as we get into crunch time.